Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Would they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Oh? Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. We were on the run from something. With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There.
Thank you. hear me?
Hey, now. What is it? Back here. So what was in there?
stand again.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Oster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. Something, BD1? Can I get some aid?
Ah.
They're moving us to the nicer barracks now that the archaeologists are gone.
Right. I forgot Command said that. I'll do that after shift change.
Hey, an intruder!
Come back here. So what was in there? Back here. Something we can use?
I see you! I knew this was a bad idea.
My friend, In the rotation, since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible. This planet, their homeworld, has been a revelation. It appears many, yet not all the Zeffo, could wield the Force. They called it the Life Wind, and those who wielded it, sages. Three names appear with frequency. Aelram, Mitrel, Kujet. It seems these sages held esteemed positions within their culture. I've informed the Consul to lukewarm reception. They have become too focused on Jedi history, but the history of the Force belongs to us all.
In there.
Looks like a problem.